I should like to tell you that I have seen some of the experiments shown in this film actually carried out at the All-Russian Physiological Congress. Long ago, science established the fact that animal organs and tissues isolated from the whole organism can be maintained in a living state. Isolated organs can be brought to life even though they've been removed from the animal's corpse sometime after death.